PVC pipe, and right here, by the post right here, they fall out ready to be put back in again. So, now the only problem is I got to make sure that my guy is lined up perfectly. And who's my helper? Does anybody want to press this button? Come on over here a minute. Come here. All right, now we'll have to see if we start vibrating. So press that. Nothing going? Okay, I need to adjust the distance just a little bit. He's not quite on the control. And my problem is I don't know which way he's got to go. Is he's got to go forward? Let's go forward just a little bit. Max, what do you think? Is it about right where it needs to be, or is it back
forward a little more?
Whoa, not even went back.
The other forward.
The other forward, right. Try to have him going forward. Okay, very slow, just a little bit. Too much?
Just a little bit too much.
Just a little bit too much, that's the problem. Pinpoint accuracy here. Let's see if you'll...
Right there.
Okay.
No, a little more.
I bet it works. Okay, now, are you my helper? All right, hit the barrel car, and you'll see, just keep it pressing. And the barrel
there they come. Up, oh, one, two.
There you go, you got them all out there. Good job. Works like a charm. Michael was ready to be there. All right. Well, that's what we just did. We had to bring the chassis back out again, let it run, and we put it back out in the front. That's
oh,
right.
Okay.
We are the automatic loaders then.
You see them, Jack? How they work? Spin them out. And they slid down there. How many waters do you have there?
108 waters.
275 watts. 275 watts. So you're at the high here, and at the low, yeah,
base level is low.
So it goes from here down to here. Where is it flying?
On the inside loop, it's going to start climbing right at that circle going into that mountain, right where the CNO is right now. And the CNO is at its highest point right here.
You
got to
get that one going.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you. Bob, very nice to meet you. Very nice meeting you. Thank you. Well, that's fine.
All right, buddy.
I've learned a lot from them, and I've used some of their technique. I can't afford all of everything we do, and some of that is more expensive than I can do, so we're kind of going to shortcut the budget thing. Thank you. Come back. Well, I hope we'll be back on the next year. I hope
we will. Well, we've got that.
I don't know yet exactly where. lights off of this one. My lights for my waterfall area is controlled by this, and then my town lights is controlled by this one.
Well, if I have, I've got the fast track and a couple of
barrel car. And I'm going to